good evening to everyone. It's a great honor for me to be here on the podium here and letting you know about my story. Firstly, before I go any further, I would like to really thank the All India Tennis Association, the Delhi Lawn Tennis Federation, PhD Chamber of Commerce for enabling this event to actually happen, and of course all the tennis players who have actually come down from all over the country to come and play the event. We've had over about 100 participants to come down and play the event during the very tough time of coronavirus, which has been going on for about a year. A few months ago, we were quite skeptical whether we should be holding any events in India or not, because everywhere else in the world, there were no tournaments, no ITF tournaments were going on. And a decision was taken, no, we must go ahead and must enable a platform for all our players, whether juniors, whether seniors, whether the men's and women's players. And fortunately, the decision that was taken was fantastic, and everybody supported the decision. As we see, over 100 participants who've come down all the way to play here. We've got an event that's going to be in DLT, which is going to be an international event next week, the women's ITF. We have a men's ITF happening next week next week in Delhi, and we've got one happening in UP. I think the Indian tennis has been fighting COVID very, very well. That's what I believe, and I think it's we've all been very brave, and we have come out and participating at the event. Secondly, before my tennis journey started actually on the golf course, as Sir was mentioning. So basically, I used to actually accompany my granddad back in the 80s to actually play golf with him, and I was like, it takes 3 hours, 4 hours of walking around and doing a lot of stuff. So I was like, okay. So he said, okay, I've been a tennis player before I started playing golf. You can start playing golf a little later. So he actually took me to the tennis court. And I was like, okay, perfect. So I'll start playing tennis now. So first day was okay. Second day was okay. I really enjoyed the sport. I actually accompanied my dad to come down and play at the Gymkhana Club as well, as what Sir had mentioned. And I was really excited seeing the lovely 26 grass courts of the Gymkhana Club. Beautiful. And I was really excited to play tennis. Then a few months happened, nothing much was going on. And then my granddad asked me, what's going on with your tennis? I was like, it's getting along. So he said, okay, I've got something for you. So he called up Balram sir. So next day I was taken to Modern School Radiant Tennis Academy. That's where Rohit also used to play earlier. And I was taken to Balram sir to play. So first day was fine. Balram sir ne bulaya dopahar ko 3 baje. Straight after school, I went home, came down to Modern School Radiant 3 o'clock in the afternoon. From 3 to 6, the first day was there. Second day, again 3 hours of tennis, body was really hurting. So I went and complained to my grandmom, this is getting too tough for me, my body hurts, my legs hurt, my hands hurt, this everything hurts. My grandmom, being a Indian grandmom, she said, okay, no, this is not done. I need to speak to your granddad. So I do the same to him anyway. So basically my granddad spoke to Balram sir. So Balram sir came home. And my granddad said, I can't explain it to your grandmom. So Balram sir will explain. So Balram sir came home and said, so sir ne kaha, isne tennis khelni hai ki nahi khelni? Agar khelni hai to ye roz 10-10 round bhagega football ground ke. Maine kaha ji theek hai, phir daan daan khai maine wahan pe, phir agle din phir pahunch gaya wahan pe. फिर मैंने कहा यार ये रोज डांट, मैं अकेले बैग मैं रोज 10-10 राउंड भागता हूँ, मुझे एक और बंदा चाहिए भागने के लिए साथ में। तो फिर मैंने वो बंदा जो बैठा है वहां पे साथ में उसको पकड़ा, मैंने कहा ये भी आएगा मेरे साथ खेलने के लिए। सो देन आई गॉट आदित्य बंदी नहीं सर, अभी तो 8 साल की उम्र में सर। सो देन व्हाट हैपेंड वाज आई गॉट आदित्य टू स्टार्ट प्लेइंग टेनिस, एंड फॉर्चुनेटली for 2 years already. But anyway, but I'll tell you something very interesting. The friends that we made on the tennis court back in the 80s, we end up still playing with them even today, which is after what, 30 odd years. In fact, Balram sir's nephew Madhusudan sir's son is playing with us virtually every evening. Balram sir's son Ashutosh, who grew up as well, has been a very dear friend. Even Monu, etc., we've all grown up together as a family. And so on. We've looked up at Rohit for, like, he's been the super big player from Delhi. We've been all really been in awe of him. Then of course Jagdish sir, who's been there, we've been seeing him since a child, and was very when I started playing the ITF senior circuit back in 2017, I saw somebody I had not seen for about 25-30 years, which is Nagraj sir. In fact, we had traveled back with him about in 1992. So it was a great reunion, and this is it's a great family. The connections are fantastic. It's something that you basically look forward to. And we're very happy seeing everybody on the tennis court at the moment as well. And it's basically a family. It's a big family reunion and a get together. And I'd like to really thank you all for being here, and thank you.